प्रगतिका दडीच, प्रोफेशन से डॉक्टर पर दिल से एक हीलर। इस स्पेशल दुल्हन की शादी होने जा रही है एक उतने ही खास दूल्हे से, रवि तेज मारुवड़ा, जो मुश्किल वक्त में उनका सबसे बड़ा सहारा बने।
So when I thought that life was going on pretty much the way I wanted it, pretty much the way I had imagined or expected out of it, within a month, things had changed upside down for us because I was detected with a brain tumor. Day before my surgery, I called everybody to the room. I wanted to just say my final goodbye to them. Maybe it could be my last time because I had a surgery. So after we finished the surgery and it was getting depressing day by day with time because I wasn't getting into the best of form. And I guess at the end of the day, it all depends on your thinking, how much, you know, how positive we want to be. Every night I tell myself that no matter how the day was, I want to wake up smiling to the next day. So Ravi Tej, he's my temple of love. I share every bond with him. And yeah, I think I'm God's favorite child because he blessed me with him.
जब एक ऐसी कहानी मिले जो सभी के सुनने के लिए बनी हो, एक ऐसी दुल्हन मिले जो हर खुशी हर लाड की हकदार हो, तो ऐसी कहानियों के लिए हम जमीन आसमान एक कर देते हैं। इसीलिए सब्यसाची खुद वाइजैक तक का सफर तय करके प्रगतिका से मिलने चले आए। उन्होंने इंसिस्ट किया कि ये मीटिंग प्रगतिका के कंफर्ट, उनके वक्त और उनकी मर्जी के हिसाब से ही हो। इसलिए एक कंफर्टेबल स्पेस विथ नो हार्श शूटिंग लाइट्स एंड मिनिमल क्रू के साथ सभ्या, प्रगतिका, उनकी मदर और उनके फियांसे रवि तेज ने दिल खोल के बातें करना बेहतर समझा।
What exactly happened to you?
So, in the month of May last year, I was diagnosed with a brain tumor. So this is something called as an acoustic neuroma, and it sits on the nerve which is balancing your body, which balances your ears, which balances your walking stability, and it balances your face also, like the face. So we knew it was a definite facial paralysis for us. Only by the grace of God, the face has been intact. Otherwise, it was going to be paralysis on one side completely. This one condition I feel people don't really understand. Today when I go on a wheelchair, people don't really understand why I am on a wheelchair. I look absolutely normal. Right. Nobody understands the fact that, you know, there's so much pain happening inside, on the inside. And I lost my hearing. I can't hear on my right side. I'm 80% deaf. And I can't walk in crowded places. So being a doctor, we know that this is the only thing you can expect. You can't expect progress more than this. You can't expect one day suddenly I'll become normal and start balancing and start driving a bike or driving a car or, you know.
How do you cope with your mental health? How do you get this much of strength?
Okay, so I had to be strong for the family, firstly.
Right.
The minute I was diagnosed, they are way weaker than me emotionally. I'm a little emotionally stronger person. So that's where it started. I was like, if I lose the strength right now, then there would be no one to take care of them later. So I had mentally prepared my mind when, you know, we broke the news, just got to us. And, you know, the minute I knew, I was like, how will I tell them? You know, there's such a situation. After the surgery, I was like, okay, 2 months. Let's think it's a break and let's deal with it. 3 months later, I was like, okay, you know, 6 month ka vacation hoga. Uske baad mein sab kuch theek ho jayega. I will get back to work normally. That's the kind of frame of mind you are in because, you know, you want to get back to normalcy again. Jab dheere dheere nahi hone laga, then it was very depressing. And nobody knew about the depression part except him. He was through my thick and thin, literally, and he understood my worst days, he understood my best days. If I am okay and if I am out of my depression right now, there's only one person I owe it to, and that's him, totally.
Absolutely. I think it's amazing because I don't know if many of you know that when Pragatika was diagnosed and she was going under the knife when she was taken to the operation theater, correct me if I'm wrong, she didn't know if she would survive. So she said a formal goodbye to everyone.
Yeah.
And she also told him to get married to her because that's what she wanted to do. But he said that, no, we will get married in a big way, because he was completely confident that she would heal. And that's why we are in Band Baja Bride today. Anyway, we will not talk about this anymore. We'll go straight to the wedding and let's start discussing your clothes.
Now I'm in comfort, but can I take this off? Because absolutely. This is hurting here when I'm smiling.
Yeah. You want to take a break?
No. When I was smiling, the legs were hitting the surgery spot.
Right.
So, yeah.
I want to ask you a question. Now let's talk about the fact that, you know, I've come here to discuss your wedding lehenga. Is there anything specific that you have in mind?
I really like the combination of red and green.
Right.
So I always wanted, it was a dream, like, you know, always wear a red and green lehenga.
I'll make you whatever you want, but you have to promise me that you will have to, it has to be comfortable first for you.
Yes.
Because you have to understand something, the first rule of dressing up and looking good is comfort.
Yes.
Because if you're not comfortable, it's going to show on your face.
Yes.
And you are a very beautiful woman. It would be a shame and an injustice if I don't do justice to you. So what we'll do is, I'm going to figure out a way of making a lehenga. I don't think you should wear something with can-can.
Okay.
Don't put too much weight on your lehenga. Okay. Let me try to make you a light lehenga. That's very important.
Okay.
And I'll try to make your lehenga beautiful, but we'll try to make sure that there's no weight in it.
Weight.
Okay.
And sir, what would you like to wear?
I don't have any clue. anything which you can.
Whichever you all suggest.
You design
and off-white sherwani?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Let's do an off-white sherwani with moti ka mala.
Whatever you suggest.
An ivory safa, and you can wear a safa.
Yeah.
It's a special wedding. This has to be a Sabyasachi wedding. Okay, we are going to do saris for everybody in the family.
Oh, God.
But, you know, sometimes the biggest thing that we can get from people, and I'm being a parasite here, I'm feeding off you.
No.
The biggest thing that we can get from people is hope. You know, people like you tell us that, you know, we have to make our lives better. You're
life
such an inspiration. Better. When women like you come and stand up for yourselves, it gives so many other people, and I'm a huge feminist, I'm not ashamed to say that, it gives so many people the hope and the courage to be themselves. This is a very, very special family. We are very proud. I think every one of us are very proud. Thank you.
सभ्या ने प्रगतिका के लिए एक कस्टम रेड और ग्रीन लहंगा बनाने का वादा किया था और अब बारी थी ऐसी ब्राइडल ज्वेलरी चुनने की जो इस कलर पैलेट को कॉम्प्लीमेंट कर सके। सभ्या किसी जरूरी काम की वजह से यहाँ मौजूद नहीं थे, लेकिन उनकी गैर हाजिरी में भी प्रगतिका की ज्वेलरी सेलेक्ट करते वक्त इस बात का खास ख्याल रखा गया कि किसी भी पीस से उनके सर, कान और फेशियल एरिया को परेशानी ना हो।
I think the piece really sits well on your neck and collarbones. It's framing your face beautifully.
Yeah, I think so too.
Ubi, could you please get us a Mang Tika and earrings to go with this neck piece?
So beautiful. It's so emotional.
There's nothing better than tears of happiness.
This is a moment to cherish.
Yeah.
Aww.
I've been waiting for this day like forever now, more than 14 years, yeah.
Oh, you got me crying.
Thank you for that.
प्रगतिका ने अपनी सर्जरी से एक दिन पहले रवि तेज से बस एक चीज मांगी थी कि वह उसी दिन किसी मंदिर में जाकर शादी कर ले, पर रवि तेज को यकीन था कि ये दिन आएगा और ये दोनों इस प्यार का जश्न धूमधाम से अपने सबसे करीबी दोस्त और रिश्तेदारों के साथ मनाएंगे। तो ऑफ कोर्स टीम बैंड बाजा ब्राइड भी पहुंच गई।
Stunning.
Thank you so much.
Before you kickstart your journey, here is something tailor-made for you from the house of Sabyasachi.
Wow.
Pragatika, where there is love, there is life. Your wedding day is a testament to this. Ravi Tej and you have been through a very difficult time as a couple, and you have always held each other up. I admire that strength in both of you. And I know that the rest of your journey is only going to be more and more beautiful. For your special day, I want to gift you a Sabyasachi Mangalsutra. I hope it represents the incredible journey that both of you will share. Wishing you a lifetime of love. Yours, Sabyasachi.